Hello and welcome, I am Sahil Joshi. Over the next half hour, we'll be exploring all angles of the one big story that shaken up Mumbai and state of Maharashtra. At the center of this storm is suspended cop Sachin Waze.
A disgraced cop looking for lost glory. A security scare for India's richest man. A mysterious murder. Luxury cars, a mystery woman, and an unending spiraling saga. Another letter bomb. Waze Gate explodes.
Named as the chief conspirator in the Ambani bomb scare case and the murder of businessman Mansukh Hiren, Sachin Waze has hit the headlines once again. This time for a handwritten letter that had shaken up the Mahavikas Aghadi government. Sachin Waze dropped the letter bomb on Wednesday that accused more Aghadi ministers for extortion.
Explosive twist in the Maharashtra Hafta Gate. Sachin Waze, who is at the heart of the controversy, has dropped a letter bomb on the Maharashtra Vikas Aghadi government. The explosive letter written by Waze to NIA and accessed by India Today indicts the Aghadi netas in the bribery case. He has dragged Sharad Pawar, Anil Parab and Ajit Pawar's aide into the Hafta Gate. In the letter, Waze claims that in 2020, Anil Deshmukh had told him that NCP chief Sharad Pawar had ordered his suspension after he was reinstated. Waze alleges that Deshmukh had told him the minister will convince Pawar in return for 2 crore rupees. Waze alleges Deshmukh summoned him to Sayadri guest house and asked him to collect 3 to 3.5 lakh rupees from 1,650 bars and restaurants in Mumbai. Sachin Waze, who is in NIA custody, has indicted another state minister, Anil Parab. He alleges Parab asked him to get 50 crore from the Saifi Burhani Upliftment Trust to close an inquiry against the trustees. Waze also alleges that Parab had asked him to collect 2 crore from at least 50 BMC contractors.
BJP ke log do din se ye keh rahe the ki Anil Parab ka naam aane wala hai, Anil Parab ko resignation dena hoga. Inko kaise pata tha ki Sachin Waze aisa koi khat dene wala hai? Iska matlab ye hai ki sarkar ko badnaam karne ke liye jo rananiti banayi gayi hai aur Maharashtra ke mantriyon ko badnaam karke sarkar ko badnaam karna hai, aisa usme ye jo dikhai de raha hai, samne dikhai de raha hai.
Waze then names Darshan Ghodawat, who is said to be an aide of Deputy Chief Minister Ajit Pawar. The suspended police officer alleges Ghodawat had asked him to collect 100 crore rupees from illegal gutka sellers. The BJP has come out all guns blazing against the Uddhav Thackeray government.
Waze ki vasooli ki piche ye tino dal ke bade neta hai. यदि इनमें नैतिकता बची है तो जिन शिवसेना नेताओं का मंत्री का नाम लिया है, क्या महाराष्ट्र के मुख्यमंत्री उनका इस्तीफा लेने की हिम्मत देश को दिखाएंगे?
सचिन वाजे क्लेम्स दैट ऑन ऑल द ओकेजंस ही एक्सप्रेस्ड हिज इनएबिलिटी टू एक्सटॉर्ट मनी. ही आल्सो एक्सोनरेट्स द शंटेड मुंबई पुलिस कमिश्नर परमबीर सिंह, क्लेमिंग ही हैड डिस्करेज्ड हिम from collecting any hafta. Bureau Report, India Today.
There are many players in the Waze mystery, from a convicted constable to former Mumbai Police Commissioner. Here are all the people trapped in the web of Waze.
Let's piece together the Waze maze for you. At the center of all of it is obviously Sachin Waze, the suspended Mumbai Police Assistant Inspector who parked the Scorpio outside Antilia. So there you go, the center of it is Sachin Waze. Parambir Singh is the one who reinstated Waze. And he was the one who accused Anil Deshmukh of 100 crore of extortion. So there's Parambir Singh, the former Mumbai top cop, who reinstated. There is Vinayak Shinde, the convicted constable who was out on parole. So you also have Vinayak Shinde right here, who has allegedly also killed Mansukh Hiren. There is also Meena George. She is the mystery woman allegedly diverted funds for Vaze. So she is the mystery woman who was spotted at the Trident Hotel. She is the one who allegedly diverted the funds for Vaze. Then Mansukh Hiren, of course, who is no more. His car parked by Vaze outside Antilia. He's the businessman whose Scorpio was parked outside Antilia. He was found dead on 5th of March, days after the bomb scare incident. Former Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh has also now been dragged into this. He has been accused by Parambir Singh of extortion to the tune of 100 crore rupees per month. And that is us piecing together the entire maze of all the players involved.
CCTV videos accessed by India Today reveal the direct link between suspended cop Sachin Vaze and Mansukh Hiren, whose car was found outside Antilia. In the latest video, Sachin Vaze can be seen at CST station before he met Mansukh Hiren. Remember, Hiren was found dead a week after the bomb scare. Vaze had denied any links to Hiren, but now his web of lies is unraveling.
The biggest turning point in the Ambani bomb case probe. Tell-all CCTV footage establishing a link between main accused Sachin Vaze and murdered key witness Mansukh Hiren. India Today has accessed fresh CCTV footage dated March the 4th, the day before Mansukh Hiren's body was found near Mumbra. Vaze was spotted taking a local train from Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus station. The suspended cop then reached Kalwa. NIA suspects that Vaze allegedly asked Mansukh Hiren for a meeting, but warned him against identifying him and telling his family members. Earlier, India Today had accessed a series of CCTV images busting Sachin Vaze's lies. In the first set of exclusive CCTV footage, the victim Mansukh Hiren can be seen alighting from a white cab at the Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus station on the 17th of February. He waits before crossing the busy intersection. The second set of exclusive CCTV images shows a blue-coloured Mercedes driven by Sachin Vaze himself. The Mercedes stops at the signal and remains stationary even when the lights turn green. Mansukh Hiren is seen walking across the road and getting into the waiting Mercedes, which then drives off with Sachin Vaze at the wheel.
India Today scoops out evidence which may prove a watershed moment in Antilia bomb scare case. It proves that how Sachin Vaze lied. Sachin Vaze knew Mansukh Hiren. This footage nails Sachin Vaze's lies. It actually cracked the whole Antilia bomb scare case.
The second video where Vaze and Hiren were caught together is from February the 26th. A day after explosives were found in an SUV outside Ambani's residence, Antilia. Vaze and Mansukh Hiren are seen driving together in another luxury vehicle and getting down. Not just that, India Today earlier showed how Sachin Vaze was seen driving the getaway white Innova car used by the Antilia bomb planter. The vehicle reached a spot nearby to Antilia, Mukesh Ambani's residence, on the 24th of February at 4:35 a.m. when Sachin Vaze, in a loose overall, got down to plant the threat letter addressed to the Ambanis in the gelatin stick-laden black Scorpio. The National Investigation Agency got the lead from these CCTV images from Mulund Toll Plaza, where the Innova was caught on CCTV the same night at 5:18 a.m. These images nail the disgraced police officer and give clinching evidence of his direct role. Bust his chief lies of never having known Mansukh Hiren and having no role in the Antilia bomb plot. With Sahil Joshi and team in Mumbai, Bureau Report, India Today.
In a massive explosive turn of events, India Today has learned that a mystery woman had also checked into a five-star hotel in Mumbai, where arrested cop Sachin Vaze was lodged from February 16 to February 20. The woman has now been identified as Meena George. But what is the link to Sachin Waze?
A bomb scare targeting India's richest man. A suspended encounter specialist arrested for murdering a businessman. A sea-facing five-star hotel in the poshest area of Mumbai. Bags full of cash and a mystery woman. Every new day begins with a new twist in the high-profile Ambani bomb scare case. Twists enough to be turned into a blockbuster film or a binge-worthy series. Now at the center of the probe is this woman, spotted at the Trident Hotel last month. The same hotel where Waze had booked a room by giving fake documents. Who is the mystery woman spotted at the five-star hotel? Why was the woman carrying a machine meant for counting notes? What's the secret of five black bags being carried to the hotel? Why was a hotel room booked for a period of 100 days? Why did Sachin Waze fake his identity to stay in room number 1964? Sources in the NIA have told India Today that Sachin Waze is playing mind games with the interrogators. This despite the fact that probe agency has managed to recover Waze's fake Aadhaar card used to check in at the hotel.
Why was Sachin Waze staying in a five-star hotel in Mumbai from 16 to 20th February, close to the incident of the gelatin sticks found outside Antila? CCTV footage of this hotel has been seized by NIA. In the CCTV footage, Sachin Waze is seen there's a woman for whom the NIA is looking for. She has a cash counting machine in her hand. There were two cash counting machines which were seized earlier from a Mercedes car which was used by Sachin Waze. So was that the same machine, and why this was happening? Was there a cash dealing happening? There are also news of a jeweler who was under investigation by Mumbai police booking these rooms for 100 days for Sachin Waze.
To simplify the case, we tell you the inside details that uncover the Sachin Waze, the Trident Hotel's room number 1964 link. Days before the gelatin-laden Scorpio was found near Antilla, Waze was spotted with the woman at the five-star hotel Trident on February 16th. CCTV footage has found that the woman wearing a mask had entered the hotel with the machine used to count currency notes. The NIA is going through at least 35 cameras across the hotel to verify her identity. Although Waze has refused to identify the woman, the sleuths have stumbled upon clinching evidence to nail the disgraced cop. So the question arises, was Sachin Waze handling a crucial case related to dark deals in the maximum city? Were several women being grilled in connection with the case? Was the woman spotted with Waze linked to that case? But why is the identity of this mystery woman so important? It is believed that the woman knows the secret behind the five black bags found from Waze's possession. The concerned woman will answer the mystery around the counting machine and might spill the secret of the room number 1964. The CCTV footage shows that the mystery woman knew Waze very well. She was spotted with him in the cop's car and then inside the hotel on February 16th.
A woman arrived at the NIA office on Friday for questioning. Officials suspect that she is the same woman who was seen entering the Trident Hotel and that she was helping Waze in diverting money that he extorted from hotels and bars.
With Divesh Singh and Mustafa Sheikh in Mumbai, Bureau Report, India Today.
There have been several twists and turns in the Sachin Waze case. Here is a look back at the timeline of the events as they unfolded.
February 25th, this was the day when a Scorpio car laden with 20 gelatin sticks was found right outside Mukesh Ambani's home in Mumbai, Antilia. The Mumbai police, led by Crime Intelligence Unit head Sachin Waze, rushed to the spot after receiving a call on number 100. While searching the car, the Mumbai police even recovered some number plates which were fake and a threat letter addressing the Ambanis. On Feb 26th, Mumbai police revealed that the owner of the suspicious Scorpio car was Mansukh Hiren, who had reported that the car was stolen just days before the incident. On 27th of Feb, Jaish ul Hind, in a letter there, claimed responsibility for the Ambani bomb threat. But just days later, on 1st of March, Jaish ul Hind called the previous letter as fake, denying any involvement, saying that they had nothing to do with the Ambanis. The next day, on the 2nd of March, Hiren reportedly wrote to Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, State Home Minister Anil Deshmukh, Mumbai Police Commissioner Parambir Singh as well, alleging police harassment. And then on March 4th, Hiren Mansukh goes missing. According to Hiren's wife, a person named Tawde from the Kandiwali crime branch called Hiren and asked him to meet him in Thane. And since then, Hiren never returned home. On March 5th, former Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis raised suspicion over Sachin Vaze's links with Hiren Mansukh, claiming that the duo knew each other even before Ambani bomb scare case. He then demanded for an NIA probe. Just hours later, on the same day, 5th of March, the Mumbai police found Hiren's body under mysterious circumstances in a Mumbra creek. In fact, the Mumbai police was quick to suggest it was suicide until Hiren Mansukh's family cried murder. The case then took a political turn with BJP leaders lashing out at the Maharashtra government over lapses and a possible nexus. And with growing clamour from the opposition BJP, Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh quickly transferred the case from the Mumbai police to the anti-terror squad. And on March 8th, the Union Home Ministry assigned this case to the NIA. Further investigation revealed a deeper plot linking it to someone within the police department. In fact, CCTV footage one after the other confirmed that multiple cars were used to carry out this crime quite professionally. An Innova car was used to accompany that Scorpio. The footage showed a man getting off from that Scorpio wearing a white kurta which looked like a PPE. He walked to that Innova car and fled from the scene. Now, this was the man who held the key to this case. And in no time, the ATS declared that the man in the white kurta was Sachin Vaze indeed. This revelation came after the NIA traced back that white Innova car spotted near Ambani's house at the Mumbai Police Commissionerate's office. In fact, NIA officials found that that white Innova belonged to the Mumbai Police's CIU unit and was used extensively by Sachin Vaze himself. Meanwhile, the demand for Sachin Vaze's arrest grew louder. Maharashtra government suspended him. The NIA quickly took him into custody, even while the ATS was intensely grilling him, during which Vaze reportedly admitted to his involvement in this Ambani bomb scare case. Sachin Vaze's role in Hiren Mansukh's murder has also now become clear. Vaze, along with accomplices, reportedly used 5 SIM cards from Gujarat to coordinate the kidnap and murder of Hiren Mansukh. The giveaways were the mobile tower and IP evaluation, which suggested that Sachin Vaze was present in that car when Hiren Mansukh was killed. ATS, who cracked this case, suspects that Hiren Mansukh was administered chloroform before he was smothered to death. In an unexpected twist to this plot here, on the 17th of March, Mumbai's Police Commissioner Parambir Singh was transferred to Home Guard, replacing him with DGP Hemant Nagrale. Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh stated that Parambir was transferred due to some lapses in the investigation under his watch. This move led to huge ripples within political circles. And what followed on the 20th of March, Parambir Singh wrote to Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, accusing Home Minister Anil Deshmukh of being in close contact with Sachin Vaze in mid-February. He claimed that Anil Deshmukh had ordered Sachin Vaze to collect 100 crore rupees per month from pubs, bars, restaurants and even other sources. Although Anil Deshmukh denies these allegations, this has certainly given BJP now fresh ammunition to attack the Mahagadi government.
Assistant Police Inspector Sachin Vaze. If you aren't fully aware of his suspected involvement in the Antilia bomb scare case, you have certainly heard his name. His path in the Mumbai police has been a troubled one. And he now finds himself in the darkest corner of his career. Here is a look at Sachin Vaze's controversial past.
Sachin Vaze, a name not new to controversies, the Mumbai cop has been arrested by the NIA over his alleged link with the Ambani bomb mystery case and the subsequent suspected murder of the SUV owner Mansukh Hiren. In 2004, Vaze was linked to the infamous Khwaja Yunus encounter case. After facing murder charges, Vaze had to resign due to the custodial death of the 2002 Ghatkopar blast suspect. The Mumbai cop has now become the center stage of a political slugfest for his proximity with Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, as he had joined the Shiv Sena in 2008 after resigning from service in 2007. Chief Minister Uddhav has backed Vaze despite the multiple rows.
Sachin Vaze, म्हणजे ओसामा बिन लादेनच आहे. अशा पद्धतीने त्याने जे काही वाटतंय ते कशासाठी आम्ही तपास तर सुरू केलाय. त्याच्यात जो कोणी सापडेल हे पुन्हा मी सांगतोय की जो कोणी सापडेल तो कोणी असला तरी त्याला दया माया क्षमा दाखवली जाणार नाही.
Vaze was earlier the head of Criminal Intelligence Unit of the CIU of the Mumbai Crime Branch and was associated with high-profile cases including the TRP rigging scam. In 2016, he took over Bollywood actor Hrithik Roshan's case against Kangana Ranaut involving an exchange of emails between the two. A perceived admirer of encounter specialist Pradeep Sharma, Vaze followed the footsteps to gain popularity as an encounter specialist. He has reportedly killed over 60 alleged criminals in a series of encounters in Mumbai and Thane area. This time, the law seems to have finally caught up with the encounter cop.
It's not the first time that Sachin Vaze has been arrested. Last time, it was a case of custodial death related to a blast case. This time the charges are more serious, planting explosive and an alleged murder. Will Sachin Vaze be brought to books this time? With cameraman Mangesh Ambre, Mustafa Sheikh in Mumbai for India Today.
Thank you for watching special presentation from me. We will keep tracking all the twists and more turns in this particular case with our team of reporters on ground. For all the latest developments, stay tuned to India Today.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.